Hey, Lincoln, we should get going. The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-20...
Lincoln, get back here!
What was I talking about? Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. Are you doing that on purpose? Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Hi.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes a beast.
I want you to run the hall.
What the fuck?
I'm done here.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
You go to hell.
In 3 years, man, I still can't shake her. She was my first. Miss March 1965.
First for a lot of us, bro.
Suckers run their shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute, freedom don't mean shit without power. Comprend?
Yeah, comprend. And that's what all these laws do? Give us power?
They are the key to unlocking the power for ourselves. What these Dixie boys do, how they do, why they do, it's all right here.
This place ain't...
We all want Dixie out of the hollow.
Give me
your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Fucking Busan got gone. Need a new starting point. I got damage to hell! About to get bloody!
Sorry, out of the hollow for pussy. We didn't like hearing no either.
Nas and get you sky high. Thank you. tried it myself. But as God is my witness, I've been doing...